Come on.
Magic. A place of power.
Go, go. Not your lucky day. die.
Gran told me about the Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby. So it were. Except it was some drowned.
Yes.
Good news. And what a griffin. And got the buck.
Ought to work like a charm. Power.
More like stench. City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugel in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself. How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learns the Nilfgaardians burned the woods down.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Later, Vesemir. Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well?
Aye.
20?
Cause herbally.
This goat.
Well, it's awful frightening.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith. Or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master. If you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel. A settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
She's a fainter. She's fainting.
Devilish glee.
She's in a bad way. A bad way.
Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. A man. Stabbed with a knife. Died on the spot. That brazen Yusuf's body. See what ties the invisible into this place. Someone was dragged this way. Prince in blood. No, but. Another.
blood stains, almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this.